A man has plunged to his death from a hot air balloon landing on a busy street in the heart of Preston. It happened in front of fellow passengers and stunned morning commuters. Stephanie Anderson reports.
With sweeping city views and clear skies, this was supposed to be a Monday morning adventure to remember, but it became the scene of a heartbreaking tragedy when a man fell from the basket of this hot air balloon, his body landing on a busy Preston street.
It's just so extreme that you can't believe it.
Several witnesses saw what happened and stopped to try to help, while locals woke to a power outage and police in their front yards.
If it was another 50 metres one way or the other way, that body could have fallen straight through the roof of your house.
The trip, operated by Balloon Man, took off from a reserve in Reservoir at 7 this morning. They'd been airborne for 10 minutes when the man fell. Calls to 000 confirmed his body had been found on Albert Street, while the pilot and his passengers safely touched down in Fairfield a short time later, each one interviewed before being loaded onto a bus. They're all being offered support and counselling. It took police several hours to process the scene here in Preston and reopen Albert Street to traffic. They've now confirmed the incident won't be treated as suspicious and a report will be prepared for the coroner.
It's a shock. Part of it is like the freak nature of it.
It's so heartbreaking. It's just awful.
Stephanie is with us now for more. Steph, is this incident likely to prompt any safety changes?
Look, Tom, that's something that the industry is still processing tonight because the shock of this is incredibly raw. The Australian Ballooning Federation has said in a statement, though, that the baskets are already specifically designed to ensure that a passenger can't accidentally fall, and all those details will no doubt form part of the police report to the coroner. What's really important to emphasise this evening, though, is that if you or someone you know needs support, there is always somewhere to turn to. Lifeline is available 24/7 on 13 11 14. Tom.
Stephanie Anderson, thank you.